My session is on alternative fuels, essentially hydrogen versus electricity, and what should local authorities think about and do when considering how to decarbonise their transport.